OnyPlays!
Tomar, what exactly makes us a pawn?
What do you mean a pawn?
Why do you call us pawns?
I never called you pawns.
You always refer to us as pawns in your big game, in your big master plan. You say I don't see people with emotions and families and lives. I see pawns. I see movable objects which can be manipulated in my hands.
And, I am writing a book, and if you want to check that out when it's released, I think it'll give you more perspective on why I see you all that way.
Every time I let you borrow something, you're like, "That's called castling. I've done it again."
That's called castle. Like, I'm always referring to chess. Is that?
Yeah, I would assume. I don't know. I haven't read the fucking book, apparently.
Tomar will always often give me a free Coca-Cola and say, "You understand the law of reciprocity, right? This is a classic persuasion technique. You see, I give you something, and now you, in turn, feel indebted to me. So now I want you to help clean up my apartment." And I say, "All right, dude, I guess. That is a pretty good argument."
He's used that on me, my visiting family, my friends.
He did that on my 7-year-old little cousin. He had my little cousin. He had him cut his
hedges.
Oh, yeah,
had her wash all the dishes. I actually made her wash them twice because she did such a shitty job the first time.
You made little Umar do that?
Little Umar Hadel.
Why would my cousin be called Umar?
You Umar Hadel.
OnyPlays!